Oculus Rift is finally here, and with it, the promise of actual virtual reality. But the Rift's release doesn't mean it's ready for everyone right now. It's got one target market, gamers. This is the Oculus Rift. On each eye, you have a 1200 by 1080 resolution and a 90 hertz display. It also has sensors all over so it can be tracked by the Rift's camera. Included headphones give you 360 degrees.